Kevin, how do you pick up these drills so fast? You've been doing it for a while? And what is that good for, what you just showed me, you guys? What is that for?
That right there, he was throwing punches and counter punching. But in the same token, he was using his defense. He slid this way, he dropped right there. It was a defense when he pulled back like that. We came back.
I mean, like, when I train, I focus real hard. You know, I want to learn so bad. Sometimes, like, when I was training, he'd be like, you got to slow down so you can catch everything. Because I want to just learn so bad. So I caught on quick working with
my son.
But they've been hating and they will hate. It's part of life, haters.
That is part of life. But those are fools.
Okay. Who's the biggest player hater in this gym? Just in general, who's like a hater? Zach?
I would agree that.
Zach Cooper.
Okay.
Zach Cooper is the biggest player hater in this gym.
Yeah, from Seattle.
Hey, Washington.
They just won the Super Bowl.
I said from Seattle, Washington.
Biggest play.
Just because they won, he ain't never won that shit.
But Floyd, what's your daily routine right now? You come to the gym every day. You work with a lot of fighters. You work with the biggest superstars, the people. It's their first day in the gym. Every day. How much are you enjoying what you do?
Well, you know, some days I come here, man. I'm 60 years old, so you know, you gotta realize, man. I don't feel good every day. I come here, but I push myself and make myself do things because I know I got to do what I got to do, and I definitely won't. I don't want no losers on my record. You know, I'm just saying I have lost before, but that's because that's a man above. But I can't control that. But hey, if it's never up to me, any kind of way, form, or fashion, ain't none of mine losing.
I'm going to go to the next one.